Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel. I'm your host Josh from Wondershare DemoCreator. It's a complete tool for screen recording and video editing. Today's video is for anyone who makes video podcasts, because we'll be showing you step by step how to edit a podcast. If you haven't subscribed to our channel, hit the subscribe button right now and also ring the bell icon so you don't miss any of our useful videos. Now, if you're just starting out with podcasts, the thought of editing might seem a bit challenging. It's normal to feel that way. These tasks can be pretty time-consuming, especially when you're new to it. But don't worry, we've got you covered. With Wondershare DemoCreator, you'll find that video podcast editing is not just manageable, but it could be pretty simple. So let's start this podcast editing tutorial right away. Step 1. Organize your content. A well-organized workspace not only saves you time, but also keeps your creative process smooth and stress-free. It's just like setting up a kitchen before you start cooking a big meal. Everything you need should be within reach and neatly arranged. When it comes to video podcasting, your kitchen is your computer's storage, and your ingredients are the various files you'll use to create your video podcast. So first, create a main folder on your computer. You can name it something clear and simple, like podcast episodes. Inside this main folder, we're going to create four essential subfolders. The first subfolder is for project files. This is where the project files from whatever software you are using are stored. It's crucial not to lose this, as it keeps your work progress intact. Next, you have the content folder. You keep all the audio and video files here. Whether it's your raw recording or clips you want to include in your podcast, they all go here. Thirdly, we have the assets folder. This one holds the spices and garnishes of your podcast. I mean, your intro clips, advertisements, logos, and any other graphics. Finally, there's a folder for final exported files. Once your podcast is perfectly edited, this is where you place the final product. By creating this video podcast setup, your editing process will be as efficient and hassle-free as possible. Now, let's see how to edit podcast videos. Part 2. Adding your content to the media library. Our next step is video editing. For this, we have to bring all that neatly arranged content into our editing workspace in Wondershare DemoCreator. So if you haven't installed DemoCreator yet, then click on the link in the description of this video and download it right now. Now, launch DemoCreator on your computer, and from the opening interface, click on the Video Editor option here. First up, we're going to import all the media files into the pool. When the DemoCreator video editor opens, you'll see this plus icon in the library section. Click on it. Since we have already placed all the necessary files into a folder, we'll import this complete folder at once. Now, browse and open both the content and asset folders. Once done, you'll see these files neatly displayed in your media library, ready to be used. Add the necessary files to the timeline. Before we move on, it's also important to ensure that your project settings are aligned with the final output you require. This is important because different platforms may have specific requirements for video format, size, or quality. Click on this File button and open the project settings. Adjust your project settings accordingly, depending on the platform where you plan to post your video. You can change the video resolution, aspect ratio, frame rate, and even dimensions of your video. Click OK when you are done. Now, if you recorded audio separately using a microphone, then you will need to sync it with your video so that the conversation flows naturally. This is also necessary if you have video clips of different speakers. In DemoCreator, you can align these clips on your timeline. Adjust them until the audio and visuals from both speakers are perfectly in sync. Pay close attention to the audio waves. They are a great visual aid. Part 3, audio editing. Now it's time to move on to the audio editing. Good audio is the backbone of any successful podcast. It's what makes your content enjoyable and keeps your audience coming back for more. So first, let's separate the audio from the video. This might sound a bit technical, but with DemoCreator, it's just a matter of a few clicks. Right-click on the video in the timeline and select Audio Detach. By detaching the audio, we gain full control over it. You can also delete the detached audio after syncing the separate audio file recorded from a high-quality microphone. Our next step is to balance the volume. If you have more than one speaker in your podcast, their audio levels must be consistent. You don't want a conversation where one person's voice is much louder than the others, right? Click on the audio file and you'll see multiple settings in the upper right corner. Here, the first section is for volume. Adjust the levels so that all voices are heard clearly and at a comfortable listening level. And if you scroll down a little, you'll see an AI denoise feature. This powerful tool is like a magic wand for your audio. It'll help clean up any background noise, hisses, or hums that might have sneaked into your recording. It's especially handy if you're recording in a less than ideal environment. Toggle this on, select the value level, and adjust these sliders. Remember, clear and crisp audio can make a world of difference in keeping your audience engaged. Part 4, video editing. So we've reached video editing, where your podcast truly starts to take its final shape. Firstly, you need to decide the layout of your video. This is crucial and varies based on where your audience will watch your podcast. For instance, if your target platform is YouTube, you might prefer a side-by-side layout for your speakers. Add both videos to your timeline. Now, go to the preview section, click on a video, and slide it to one side. You can also grab this side and crop the video if you want. Now, move the other video to the opposite side. It gives a balanced, engaging view and allows your audience to connect with both speakers equally. On the other hand, if Instagram is your chosen platform, an up and down layout is more suitable due to its vertical video format. This way, your content will be fully visible and captivating, even on smaller screens. Once your layout is set, it's time to enhance the accessibility and engagement of your podcast with subtitles. With DemoCreator's AI caption feature, adding subtitles is not just easy, but also precise. Select the audio file you want to transcribe and click on this auto caption button. Now select the language of your audio and hit OK. Wait a little, and that's it. You can see that subtitles have been automatically added to your video. Place them under one speaker. Now, do the same for the other speaker. You could also make some changes to these subtitles. This feature not only saves you the hassle of manually transcribing your dialogues, but also ensures that your subtitles are synced perfectly with your audio. When everything is done, hit this export button at the top left corner. Now, set the format of your video and directory to the export folder we created earlier. You can also change its resolution as you need. Finally, click on the export button again, and your podcast editing will be done. Remember, video editing is not just about chopping and slicing your footage. It's about crafting an experience for your audience, ensuring that every frame, every transition, and every subtitle contributes to telling your story more effectively. With these tools at your disposal, you're not just editing a video, you're sculpting your narrative, ensuring that every viewer, regardless of their preferred platform or accessibility needs, feels included in your podcast journey. Now you know exactly how to edit a podcast video. Take a moment to review your work. Make sure that the layout resonates with your platform choice and that your subtitles accurately reflect your dialogue. Your podcast is now visually structured and accessible, ready to capture the attention of your audience. Thank you for watching this video. Subscribe to our channel right now for more recording and editing tips. See you next time.